Hello friends, welcome to Journey to DC Machine. In this video, we will see armature reaction, effects of armature reaction and remedies to the armature reaction. Before starting, let's do quick revision. If you have not watched previous video, kindly click above. In previous video, we had discussed operational principle of DC machine, EMF equation of DC machine and difference between DC motor and DC generator. Now, let's get started. In this phase of video, we will see what armature reaction in DC machine is. Before going further, we should learn about terms related armature reaction, and those are geometric neutral axis, magnetic neutral axis, leading pole dips and trailing pole dips. First, we will start with geometric neutral axis. GNA may be defined as axis which is perpendicular to field flux line. Second is magnetic neutral axis. MNA may be defined as axis where no EMF is generated along with armature conductor. At a stationary condition, both GNA and MNA coincide each other. Brushes are always connected to MNA. Third is leading pole tip. Here, armature conductor are rotating in clockwise direction and LPT may be defined as the pole tip which is first met during the rotation by armature conductor. Last is trailing pole tip. Again, armature conductors are rotating in clockwise direction. So, TPT may be defined as the pole tip which met second during the rotation by armature conductors. We will understand armature reaction by three cases. Case 1, when only field winding is excited. From the figure, we can see that armature winding is not connected with supply. Brushes are touching armature conductor directly. Here, we can see that both GNA and MNA are coincide with each other and brushes are also connected with MNA. Term FM is indicating the direction and magnitude of field flux. Case 2 is when only armature winding is fed by supply, hence no current is passing through field winding. Direction of armature current is as per the Fleming's right hand rule. So near N pole current is in downward direction and near S pole it is in upward direction. Here force line could be identified by screw rule. So near N pole it becomes clockwise direction as current is entering in downward direction. However, in S pole, it is in anticlockwise direction. FA denotes magnitudes and direction of armature flux. In the load condition, effect of both case will be act together, and it is case number 3. Last case is on load condition, when both armature and field windings are excited. Here, it can be noticed that armature flux is no more symmetrical now. More amount of flux density is accounted near TPT due to combined flux effects. Same as least flux density can be seen near LPT. Now, new resultant flux OF can be calculated by vectorial summation of armature flux and field flux. As a result, position of MNA got changed. Hence, brush position also has to be changed in order to avoid sparking. This whole process of interacting of flux is said to be armature reaction. It may also define as effect of armature flux on main flux. As a result, mainly two effects will be generated. First is demagnetizing effect, which will reduce generated voltage, and second is cross magnetizing effect, it may lead towards sparking on brush surface. In this phase of video, we will see the effect of armature reaction. First is, due to armature reaction, main flux become weak. Second is, position of MNA will get changed. Third, due to armature reaction, it is tough to find exact position of MNA. Fourth is, improper position of MNA will lead towards sparking. Fifth and last is, due to armature reaction, commutation process become difficult. Here, we will see remedies to armature reaction. To reduce the effect, firstly, we can introduce interpole in yoke. It will eliminate the shifting of brush. In order to reduce it, compensating winding can also help. By using high reluctance pole tips, reduction in armature flux and using strong main field flux, we can neutralize the armature reaction. After this video, we can conclude that we have learned about armature reaction, effects of armature reaction and remedies to armature reaction. In upcoming video, we will focus on commutation process in DC machine. Stay tuned for upcoming video. Kindly do like, share and subscribe this channel. Press the bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching.